Where are you coming from? You're coming from the minds of psychiatrists who are bringing these things up, writing papers and getting published with a name on it, calling, creating a new meaning.
The witches said that I had ADHD. Then he said that I was cracked. Then he said I might be bipolar, but I don't have ADHD. And then he said, you know, I've been noticing you, and...
Illness is not really an illness.
Are you evaluated someone in your door or state?
You're always going
to get them. You know, you can see that you're off my life. You're not going to be 2 years old, but I'm not going to be my home. You know, I want to see something for 2 years ago. Malgré la diminution des théories racistes implacables de la psychiatrie, elle n'est pas
It was a new tool that could prove the intellectual inferiority of being psychiatric has done great damage,
certainly in the past, and
far too many in the present, too.
The superb democracy has also been racial stereotypes, even more.
We racism in society. We have a battle against this continuous misinformation, disinformation, pseudoscience, it can be repacked in whatever form or form that it is. But if it is based solely upon the color of one's skin, it is a narrative that can be out to future.